Hi boys and girls, it's Queen Bee from Honey to Bee Toys, and today we have a Shopkin craft. We are going to make these glittery scratch and sniff Shopkin stickers. They smell so good, and you can just use things that you have at home to make these. So let's get started on this tutorial. So I'm going to move my Shopkins out of the way. And I am going to show you these printouts that I printed out on a laser color printer. But if you don't have a laser color printer, you can just find a catalog or any pictures of Shopkins that you have, like these little sheets, and you can cut these out and make teeny tiny little stickers. But I'm going to use this really cute Jilly Jam that I have. I could use Milk Bud, he's cute too. Or these earring twins, but I think Jilly Jam will make the perfect scratch and sniff sticker because jam has a very pretty scent. So I'm just gonna cut out a square like this. Just cut her out. I love these Petkins. They are so adorable. Look at all the other ones I printed out. I have the Milk Bone or the Doggy Bone or the Shoe or Bert House is really cute. Oh, and this little shake would be perfect as a sticker, but let's work on this one first. So I'm going to take my glue, and I'm just using all-purpose white glue, and I only want a little bit, so you can use glue stick if you want to, because you really want just a little bit of glue. So I'm just going to take a little bit of glue, and I'm just going to wipe the glue very carefully, and you can use a little paintbrush if you want, on my jam box. And I don't like to do it on the face because too much of this glitter will make the face all smeary. So just a little bit of glue like that. And you see how thin it is that you can barely see the glue there. And now I'm gonna take my glitter. I have so much pretty glitter. I'm gonna use this pretty pink glitter here. And I'm just gonna sprinkle it on to Jilly Jam. Look at how glittery she is already. And now I'm going to take my Kool-Aid. So you can buy these in all different flavors and scents. It smells so yummy, but this is the Kool-Aid that doesn't have any sugar. You want to make sure that these do not have sugar. And you can buy these at Walmart, and they're only 10 cents a package, so super affordable. And now I'm going to sprinkle some of this on to my glitter like that. And then very carefully, I'm just gonna dab, dab, dab to kind of get it in. Like so. And now I'm going to wait for it to dry a little and then dump this out into my little trash can. Just dump this out, shake it out. Now I'm gonna rub it a little to get the glitter so that it's everywhere. And now you're just gonna wait for it to dry a little bit more before you put the sticker backing on, and then we're gonna cut it out so it looks nice and neat and pretty. Okay, now that it's dry, I'm gonna take my sticker backing, and this is just from stickers that I have, and I'm gonna take double stick tape. If you don't have double stick tape, you can just use regular tape and tape it on and then glue the sticker on. But I actually have double stick tape, so I'm just gonna go and line up this double stick tape like this and overlap it a little, because that's how I'm gonna make my sticker, because my tape is a little too narrow. So, and I'm going to look and just put my sticker on there. Oh, this smells so yummy. I wish you could smell it too. This Kool-Aid really has a nice scent. Okay. And now I'm just going to cut out my sticker. So now I cut her out, and look at how pretty and sparkly she is. Oh my goodness, and she smells so wonderful. And here is my other sticker, Melanie Putt-Pip. So now there, it's all cut out, and you can see they're so glittery and they smell so yummy, these two. And June Balloon says, Jilly Jam and Melanie Pip, you smell so yummy. I love stickers. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment for my 1,000 subscriber Shopkin giveaway. Have a great day. Bye now.